respect, happy Easter Sunday to everyone out there. Now, this particular video, it gets something like say around a kind of like a lecture people or make you to understand. Because many people they drive car for this Italy, for this Europe, most of them don't even know the meaning of revisione. So I want to try to make you understand something. Normally, many people know this thing when I won't talk. But people they be like say they don't know the meaning. Or what they know be say they don't buy car, they drive. Nothing else they needed to do. Now, if you know, you go know say the law states that if you get car like this, for example, then every two years you need to redo the revisione. That revisione means say you need to carry the car, go give mechanic, when go check, say, yeah, this car they okay, everything they in perfect condition, the travelators, the work, the engine, they okay, like anything concerning the car, they okay. Every two years, name it they expire. So people go there outside there, they go just see say yes, their revision don't expire. Most people not be say they don't know because they go forget. Now I get person like say he just there, you know, police are just femaram. Let her know say he can't ask where they drive, you don't get revision again. They need to give a muta. So that kind of thing as soon as something like say people need to avoid. So by doing so, what you need to do now to make sure say your carta di circulazione, it gives you the call carta di circulazione, which is your paper. That carta di circulazione, most people, if they do their revision, they go revisione, they go timbre and put for that place. But some people, they'll get their own like certificate. So at a time, you need to understand all these things. Say, if your revisione don't expire, you need to quickly go make sure, say, you go down. That thing, you know, if you use and take drive a day, police not catch you because na camera de for the sound say yes, this motor, this machine, it not get revision again immediately. Now they go tell you. So one of my friend don't for the victim at the end of the day need to take motor. So in order to avoid it, not be say most of na no know, all of na know which are they talk, I not be bobo juice, I know which are they talk. Now just to let you know, because most people they forget, say their revision don't even they expire. So you need to know, take notes. Sometimes take your carta di circulazione, you check to know whether things they okay. It is very important. So these one are just a little bit lesson to make people to understand all this thing. To the drive for Europe, not be like Africa, where be like say you will do everything, they go, nobody they ask you. Even though say they won't stop yourself, chair, money they there, you will just give them, they let you pass. But here, it is law. You need to follow it as it be. They say, If you won't catch monkey, what you go do? You go still do like monkey. So now so this life be. So respect to all the fans of Prince TV out there. Now before I come out now, so tap send an app where you go feel you still send money go Nigeria direct. Using my promo code Prince TV with capital letter like this, you get extra €5 join money when you send.